Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to cancel your LinkedIn Premium subscription on an iPhone or iPad. LinkedIn and Apple make it incredibly easy to subscribe to LinkedIn Premium on your iPhone or iPad. The LinkedIn Premium service can be great for job seekers, giving them the ability to send messages to people they aren't connected to and get more information about who's looking at their profile, among other things. However, if you subscribed to LinkedIn Premium on your iPhone or iPad, you can't cancel your LinkedIn Premium subscription through the LinkedIn website or app, and your only option for canceling the service is through your Apple subscriptions. Now let's walk through the steps to cancel your LinkedIn Premium subscription on iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Tap to open the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. The Settings screen appears. Step 2. Tap the box featuring your Apple ID profile picture and name at the top of the settings screen. An Apple ID window appears. Step 3. Tap iTunes and App Stores in the list of options. The iTunes and App Stores screen appears. Step 4. Tap the Apple ID field at the top of the screen. The text in this field is blue and your Apple ID is displayed. An Apple ID menu appears in the center of your screen. Step 5. Tap View Apple ID. The Account Settings screen appears. Step 6. Locate subscriptions on the Account Settings screen. It should appear directly above the Purchase History option. If you don't see a Subscriptions option, that means there are no subscriptions associated with your Apple ID. As a result, you did not purchase your LinkedIn subscription through iTunes, and you will have to cancel it through the LinkedIn website. Tap Subscriptions. The Subscriptions window appears, displaying a list of the subscriptions currently associated with your Apple ID. Step 7. Tap LinkedIn in the list of active subscriptions. Again, if you don't see LinkedIn in the list of options, your LinkedIn Premium subscription isn't associated with your Apple ID, and you'll need to cancel it through the LinkedIn website. The Edit Subscription window associated with your LinkedIn Premium subscription appears. Make a note of the date associated with when your current subscription expires, which is displayed toward the top of the screen to the right of Expires. Step 8. Tap the red Cancel Subscription button toward the bottom of the window. A Confirm Cancellation window appears, informing you of the date your subscription will expire. Tap Confirm in this window. The window will close and you'll be returned to the Edit Subscription screen, where you'll no longer see the button to cancel your subscription. Instead, you'll see a note prompting you to select an option to resubscribe to LinkedIn Premium. Your LinkedIn Premium subscription has now been successfully canceled on your iPhone or iPad. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.